Kokani is spoken in the western coast of India. It's an Indo-Aryan language which belongs to the family of Indo-European language family. There are only a minority of people who speak Kokani. They are mainly in Kerala, Maharashtra and Karnataka. The first inscription in Kokani was found in the year 1187 AD. Kokani does not have a script of its own. Now, the official script of Kokani is Devanagari. Earlier, it was written in Brahmi script. It is also written in Kannada, Roman and Malayalam scripts as well. Today, we will listen to five dialogues in Kokani. The students will tell English, Hindi and the Kokani versions. You have to repeat the Kokani version to the student. Instead of the name Lakshmi, you have to tell your name.
Hello.
Namaskar.
Namaskar.
What's your name? Tumhara naam kya hai?
Mujhe naam Lakshmi de.
My name is Lakshmi.
Mera naam Lakshmi hai.
Mujhe naam Lakshmi.
How are you?
Aap kaise ho?
Tu kaise ho?
Repeat.
All of you should repeat the Kokani language once. Namaskar. Tujhe naam kide? Majhe naam Lakshmi. Tu kaso aasa? How baro aasa?
Now let us listen to a short conversation in Kokani.
Namaskar.
Namaskar.